Santa knows where to find all the best and hottest smartphones just in time to make this Christmas better and bigger than ever. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless. Ho, ho, ho,
ho. The Floyd County Sheriff's Department has a new officer on the beat. Meet 17-month-old Belgian Malinois Drago, who recently graduated from the Little Rock, Arkansas K-9 Training Academy. Drago's partner and handler says although Drago is all business while on duty, he's really a big softy.
If somebody might have been armed with a weapon, or if maybe I got in a fight or something, he'd come out and help me, you know, help save my life possibly. There's been numerous stories of canines that have come out and helped their partner that was getting attacked and possibly saved their life. When his harness comes off, he's like a normal dog. He loves kids. He lays around the house. He plays. He's just like your dog. But when he puts that harness on and comes to work, he's all business. He knows he's got a job to do just like me, and he's really serious, and he does really well at his job.
Drago has some big paws to follow as 3-year-old Dutch Malinois, Lita, has been with the department assisting in the fight against drugs since last September.
We'll get her out. She'll walk around the car. She detects anything, and then, you know, she'll sit or lay down. It all depends on where the smell is actually located. As of right now, we know for a fact she hits on 10 different known illegal street drugs. She sleeps in my bedroom with me and my wife. I have three boys at home. She runs around the house. I have another large German Shepherd that lives there with us. They just lay around. Actually, they've been enjoying the Christmas tree. So, we're just a big family.
Waller went on to say that the canines are an asset to the department because they are trained to see and hear things they cannot. Reporting from Floyd County, I'm Shawn Allen for EKB News.